Assalamu alaikum to class. How are you all? I hope you all are good. So, open your book of social studies. To class, in our previous lectures, we have completed our this unit, which is our first unit, myself and my family. And now we will done today this work page. So, let's start it. So in our work page, the first activity is about, here are the fingerprints of my hand, thumb, first finger, second finger, third finger, little finger. Here are the fingerprints of my left hand, thumb, first finger, second finger, third finger, little finger. We will do this activity on our notebook. So the first thing we have to do, let's see the things which we will use in our this activity. You should have a blank paper like this, the interleaf page of your notebook, the poster colors. You can use any of the poster color, okay? The brush and the A4 sheet of any color which you want, okay? The very first thing you have to do is to ready your notebook like this, the blank page of your notebook. I have written here Monday, date, homework, topic, then here are the fingerprints of my right hand, thumb, first finger, second finger, and then third finger, then the last one is little finger. Now we will paste here our fingerprints. And then you have to cut this paper into the shape like this. So these pieces should be 10 as our fingers are 10. So let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So these are 10. Okay, yes, these are 10. So let's start our activity now. As you can see that here is the first part about right hand. So we will use the first our right hand. Okay, so let's use our right hand. Only thing you have to do is to pick the color like this. These are poster colors, or like this. You can use any of the color you want. Hold your brush. The brush will be like this. And take some color from the poster colors. Okay, like this. Now paint your thumb like this. You have to cover the area. Okay. Then press it on the paper. Like this. The result will be like this. So now this is your thumbprint of your right hand. This is my right hand and this is my right thumb. Okay. So let's do the next. Now stick this piece of paper with the help of this glue right here. Again, use these poster colors to paint your first finger. This is your first finger of right hand. Now paint it like this. You have to cover the area of the skin. Just follow me and paint your first finger. Now it is painted. Now press your first finger on this piece of paper like this. The result of your first fingerprint will be like this. So we have to paste it right here. Paste it with the help of the glue. So now we will paint our this second finger. To class, this is your second finger. We will paint it and then paste our fingerprint right here. And then we will stick this with the help of glue. And now we will paste this piece of paper right here. Now, to class, this is your third finger. We will paint it now and then paste it here. And then with the help of this glue, we will stick it right here. Now this is done. As I have used my these fingers, so you can see the color on my fingers. So let's paint our this finger, which is little finger, and then we will paste press our finger on this piece of paper like this. Now your fingerprints of your right hand are done on your notebook. So let's go for the fingerprints of your left hand. Now this is your left hand. You can use any other color for your left hand to show the difference between your right hand fingerprints and your left hand fingerprints. So you have to use again this piece of paper for the pasting of your fingerprints on your notebook right here. As you can see that I have used red color for my left hand fingerprints. So you can see the color on my fingertips. So to class, this is your homework and you have to do this on your blank page of your notebook of SST. Thank you.